Hi. You joined me today on my first attempt to qualify for the Canal Pairs final with new partner Scott Dootson. Today's match is at Soudley, with A section being on the Hodnett end and B section being Pale Forbes. So Scott will be doing the draw with the help of Hulk, who's been in furlough since last year. So hopefully he's raring to go and he smashes it. And guess what? It's raining again. It's never ending. Never ending. Anyway, I went out on Wednesday to the Wolves AA Open match in Penkridge. Drew MPEG 18. It's not a peg that you'd run to normally, but with it being an MPEG, it makes a big difference. I've got a couple of chub pegs in my section, so I thought if either of them catch chub, I'll be trouble. As there was no way that I was going to win the match with the Marina pegs in. So I thought I'll just have a day's fishing, get my head down on squat bread, put a token worm line in as well. And I've had a lovely day's fishing, starting on the bread in about 3 foot. I've had 10 fish, all dumpy roach, up to perhaps 5 ounces even. And then I've had a crossover, and he's absolutely wiped it out for the win. It might take 3 lines to the fair. I've got a red line, squat line, and a worm line, and it wiped the line out. But I managed to bring back the bread and the squat line. The worm line was gone. Didn't catch anything on that after that initial crossover. But by rotating the bread line and the squat line, I've managed to keep fish coming pretty much all day. I ended up with 96 fish for a weight of 8 pounds and 15 ounces. A lovely, lovely day's fishing. I absolutely love catching roach. I had three skimmers as well, three little skimmers. Wrapped up to 12 ounces, the biggest. But then the 6 ounce and perhaps 6 ounce again, the other two. But the rest of the fish were roach. There was a couple of birds in there as well. But anyway, that managed to win the section, as there was only one chub and a bream caught. That was by Scott as well, off one of the chubbers. Match was won down by the Marina Mouth, either side of the Marina Mouth actually. £28 one side, £16 the other side. Nobody was ever going to compete with that. But a cracking day's fishing. Yesterday I was on the Wolves Masters, Terenbrook, and it was my turn on Canal. That could have been a potential banana skin. But I've been drawn Canal 8, an absolute dolly of a peg. And it hasn't fished. I couldn't make it work. Last time I was on there, I had 116 men and a crack of days fishing. Yesterday, I just could not make anything work. And I ended up with 64 men, which wasn't bad. I think it was 4th or 5th on the lake. There's a lot of poor returns again. The place just isn't waking up. It doesn't like rain. Friday, it rained all day. So, it was always going to be a dodgy match, I suppose. I should have thought about that before I started fishing, to be fair. Never mind, I attacked it and it failed. Well, back onto today. Looking forward to this. Always look forward to going to Soudley. It's a cracking venue. I just love canal fishing anyway. So hopefully we'll have a good day today. Try and get some of it filmed. Well, I will get some of it filmed. It depends on how I'm catching as to how much I film. So the next time you see me, I'll be on the peg and I'll show you what it is. See you in a bit. Cheers.
Thank you. Right!
That guy. I wonder if I could get that piece of rock. someone on.
I'll put 9 on them.
What's that?
You know what it is. Get your landing net.
Calm down.
I've got to all of them.
Yeah, calm down.
Money section.
43.
No, I want a bit of money section. Okay. 9, 10, 5.
43.
Yeah, 9, 10, 5.
Right, so you've seen, I weighed £9, 10 ounces and 5 drams, and that's been enough to win my money section and put me 5th in the 43 peg zone. Well, happy with that. Scott has had a tremendous day. He kept texting me with his weights during the day because he couldn't find me because the reception was rubbish. I put a screenshot on of his text messages. He's ended up with £37.07. To not only win his zone, but to win the match as well. Fantastic. So we ended up with a total of 82 points out of a possible 86, which is one on the day. Really happy. Looking forward to the final now, which is on the same venue in October sometime. So I'm just hoping the Hulk finds a bit more form for that to put us on another couple of dollies. So if you've enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more like this, please subscribe. Cheers.